Hello everyone, welcome back to Command & Conquer Tiberian Dawn for DOS, and welcome to Mission 13 for GDI, which leads us to not Serbia, or at least not officially, because it was still known as Yugoslavia until at least, I think, 2003. Any case, let's go.
This is what it's all about. We've cornered Kane in his biochemical research laboratory. Fight your way to the lab and level it. Intelligence informs us that Kane's on site, so complete destruction is imperative. This ought to help. The boys at R&D have completed preliminary testing on the ion cannon, the next generation of strategic defense armaments. Its geosynchronous orbit gives it a target divergence factor of 8-1. It's an awesome weapon, the most powerful in our arsenal. You fought long and hard, Commander, and it's all come down to this. We're with you. Good luck.
Here we go. So before we build up our base, let's move all the way to the other side here, because that's just a better position to set up your base. I always found this mission a bit not really odd in a general sense, but in this mission here you get all the tech, all of it, almost. In fact, is there any tech? Yeah, there's no tech you don't get. Firstly, let's save our launchers here.
New construction options. Building.
Construction. Let's get you out of the way here.
New construction. Let's get options. Building.
You destroyed. Thank you. No, I didn't lose the second launcher. Oh, snap. Did I want to do that?
Construction complete.
I'm not so sure about that, but anyway. You can harvest down here, please.
Options. Building.
You hang out here.
New construction options.
Let's get one
building.
Guard tower going here.
Yes, sir. Acknowledged. Yes, sir. Moving out.
Construction complete.
There we are. Just as anti-engineer
building.
Protection. Oh hey, advanced
on
power plant. I don't really need
canceled.
That. So we get in this mission here, because you can't build stuff in the previous one, you get the advanced power plant. You get the advanced communication center, you get the iron cannon, you get the mammoth tank, you get the advanced guard tower, and you get the MLRS. They just give you all the tech. All of a sudden, for some reason. Yeah, I think we can hold the line here for a while, so this doesn't look too bad, to be honest.
Construction complete. New construction options.
Let's get an
building.
Advanced guard tower. And after we get a couple of those, we can also get... Maybe you actually hang out here, how about that? Then we can get ourselves
construction
an arms factory.
Building.
I think you should just station yourself right behind it. Because these guys are not that great against armor. But they're very good against infantry. This is very convenient. Because...
Construction complete.
You're gonna go... There we go. In fact, you just went down. But for some reason, the AI doesn't freak out when that happened. I originally assumed that was the case because... The harvester was attacked by base defense. It doesn't count. But I guess now that counts. Even though I did attack with other stuff before as well. But oh well. No matter. Yeah, but the infantry is not a problem here, but that sure is a lot of... I did not like that, but that's okay. Don't know why I stopped repairing that, but never mind. Let's get another one here, because these guys are quite an economic way to defend yourself. At least against the AI. But then we also want a second refinery. So they might send their next harvester somewhere else, so we're not necessarily in the clear here. But yeah, email, oh, my money tank barely damaged. That's nice. Okay, second refinery.
Building.
You can also easily rush this mission. You can just go around here. The lamp where Kane is supposedly in is here. You can just blow it up with your rocket launcher straight away. Okay, okay. And I think, I wonder whether that was it for not already. I don't think it was, but it would be kind of fun if that had been it. Okay, someone just died. Probably just some infantry walking over Tiberium Field. Be my guess. Well, there they come again, bazooka troopers. Not so great against the advanced guardhouse because they're slow and they're infantry, so it's a bad combination for them. Okay, another one of these here, please.
Our base is under attack.
Okay, coming from this direction now, that's fine. That is fine with me. Let's build another power plant or two.
Building.
Some more infantry, nobody cares.
Construction complete. Cannot deploy here. Building.
And some more of you. Yeah, thanks to all the new tech you get, this mission is less challenging than a lot of other missions you've previously been through.
Building.
Simply because the advanced guardhouses are just so good. The only things they aren't great against are flame turrets and flame tanks, not flame turrets. This isn't red alert. And yeah, look at that range. Also, the enemy comes from north, that's good because the towers, like, what the hell even are these things? It looks like a half-melted cake with an antenna and a satellite dish. So what, and I'm not quite good what the thing is supposed to do. So supposed to be, you do get them in Renegade as well, but they look completely different, so that's not really comparable.
New construction
anyway,
options.
Let's get repair patty first. Let's maybe get a, should we get another harvester? Yes, we get another harvester.
On hold. Cancel.
Let's get
building.
Another refinery. Yeah, looks like we cleared out not space quite nicely. Another nice side effect here of being situated here. Come over here, and there's a tile left to actually go through here. That's good.
Building.
Nice, 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 nice.
Construction complete.
And then let's get. Do we want the
building?
Yeah, let's get the advanced communication center. Let's get it now. So the cannon can start charging up. We also want a repair pad, but we'll get to that. The overall, somewhat relaxing mission, I think, and also one where you can simply just enjoy all the tech you have. There we go. We should be able to afford this with one more haul. And then we can finally afford the rocket launcher, the most high-tech piece of equipment GDI has. Almost there.
Construction
and here
complete.
We go. That costs a lot of power. That's to be expected.
Building.
There we go. The rocket launcher. Only costs 800 credits, however. This looks really awkward. Also, we can be. Could we build concrete walls before? I'm not quite sure about that. Yeah, I'm not quite sure about that. Anyway, so you do get engineer rushed by not here at one point. The engineers can actually take your advanced communication center, not because that is generally possible, but because the campaign has modifications to make that possible for not mission 12, but they didn't create a copy of the building that is capturable but otherwise identical. Instead, they did use some sort of hacking solution to make that possible. Now we can build mammoth tanks. So what's not up to, did they really just lose their one harvester and that was it? That would be disappointing even for the AI. Oh well. What can you do? But we're gonna move out soon. Oh no, they're still sending some stuff. Not a lot of stuff, but they're still sending some stuff.
Construction complete. Building.
Yes, sir.
Some more mammoth tanks, because who doesn't like those? Oh, yeah. I think they're just slow now. But that happens. So there is two not base here, like support base here, main base here. I'm not sure whether the main base actually has any harvesting operations. But in any case, I'd like to have some more mammoth tanks, maybe like 4 missile launchers or so. Oh, nice try. Can't just walk past my defenses, it's not how it works. You should probably harvest here for now, because that's a bit faster.
Construction complete.
But we'll get to that. Oh, it's another light tank. They're still trying.
Building.
Ooh, trying to be crafty here. No, don't storm a Tiberium field here.
Construction complete.
Oh well, never mind. So what do we want to zap here? We could zap. Could maybe zap that in the near future, but not right now. Keep kill. And let's build more mammoth tanks. Because what else would be built, really? Mammoth tanks and artillery. Good, good, good. You hang out here. Let's group you nicely. And let's move you over here. Then you can sort yourself out there. And I did want you to... Yeah, no matter, you're going to start harvesting here soon anyway, because... We'll run out of resources there. Just a neat little village, or fields rather, not really a full village. Bye. So they are going to rebuild that. The endless attack over the space here, but get to that. What are you? Whoa! Don't just move past my launchers here. That's great. Whatever. That is not going as planned. That's whatever. Okay, just march in here. Oh snap. Okay, kill this refinery here first, which I mean barracks. I think they might actually... They don't have a construction yard here, so they're probably going to rebuild everything here. Unless I take it over or I... That's okay. But you have so much stuff all of a sudden. Never mind. Never mind. There we go. Okay, so they are rebuilding this. That's okay. We might just have to take it over then. That's acceptable. So how many more of these? Do we have another 3? That's nice. Yeah, I think you can just retreat a little bit here. We're going to smoke this. Is it? Never mind. Yeah, you just repair yourself here. Yeah, I could have gone a little bit better. Anyway.
Construction complete. Primary building.
You join us here. No worries, we're gonna go mammoth on these guys here. But the problem is they will rebuild a lot of their stuff. But that's fine.
Building.
We'll survive that. You don't need to go over there, you can harvest here. That is healthy enough. You guys just join me here. And I guess, I don't think they got a Tiberium Hall, because they seem to have a lot of money now, but I don't recall them actually getting their harvester through here. But I think they're still harvesting in the north, so that's probably the reason why. We'll just come over here then, and over here. Let's see.
Building.
I mean, they don't have a harvester here, but I still don't want them to rebuild everything else here. You just take that over.
Not building.
Then you block the spot here.
Building.
You can capture that.
Primary building selected. Not building captured. Building.
Are these silos full, however? That's the other question.
Not building captured.
Yes, they are.
Not building captured. Building.
Full indeed. Nice, nice. But we're kind of low on money here anyway, so let's maybe not bother with any of the other stuff here. I think I want a couple of you, however, because we've got plans for you. Good, good, good. You don't need to blow up the rest of this base here, because it's not necessary to do that anyway. Join us here. I guess I may as well repair you while we're at it. And then let's be a bit more careful with our launchers here. Is there more Tiberium here? Maybe there is, but it's not super necessary to go after that right now. However, there we go. You come here. I think I'm going to blow up their power plants here, just so they have less power in general, because these don't seem to be two different bases. I don't think that's even a thing, that you have multiple houses with the same color having multiple bases. I think that's only a thing from Red Alert on. So anyway, come over here. Here we go. Well, I guess may as well destroy that if you would like to. Why not?
Building.
Let's take one of these power plants here. And you can blow up the other one. Much easier than blowing up a SAM site. Yeah, three barrages and we're there. Good. Can try to send more stuff. It's not going to work out in your favor. It's a lot of infantry, but we're prepared for that this time. Properly shielding our launchers here. There we go. Much better. Much better. Okay. So you're all nicely grouped. Then we're going to... come over here. Still have a lot of infantry. And some frozen missile launchers. That's fine. You come over here. Yeah, we don't need to go after this base here. To this degree, but you know what? We may as well. Because I've cheesed this mission with just the iron cannon or... oh snap, there's their other harvester, okay. Well... time for you to die. Please don't be that guy again. Well, I guess that's another way to empty their base this time. It's fine. Okay, I think this may have been it for naught, unless they have money for another harvester. But I don't think they do. You join us here. You come up here. They haven't rebuilt this anyway, so there's an obelisk there. In fact, there's two obelisks guarding the entrance here, but we're gonna solve that. No, you don't need to drive all the way down there. You can do that from here. We're going to blow up these power plants here. Oh yeah, now they're selling stuff, so now they are really low on cash. And no, you're not going to go through here. It's not going to happen. There we go. So they should have low power now, because they only have one advanced power plant left, and they're pretty sure that's not enough for... well, it is enough for two obelisks, or they have power plants left elsewhere. One of the two. Well, it appears I was mistaken. Well, in this case, let's just... oh, they rebuilt this one here. How crafty. Yep, should have put something there, or destroyed... oh, yeah, whatever. I guess they got enough money there to... to build that, but that's fine with me. We can fix this. And there we go. So, do they still have power? No, no, they're actually out of power. I think they might have, like, zero... oh, yeah, here's the engineers for the engineer rush. Oh, nice try. Really nice try here. Anyway. Let's blow up this construction yard here. Then all this info here needs to go. Then the turret here. And the last production facility. Oh, nice try. Again. Okay, there we go. Let's blow up this here for good measure. Not that it matters now, because they don't have any production facilities left anyway to do anything with their money. Here we go, let's get you out of the way. Harvester here is coming after us, so is Joe. Goodbye. We should be able to see the lab from here. There we go.
Select target. Mission accomplished.
Yeah, I said before, you can have a way easier time here if you just go up the eastern edge of the map and then go straight for the lab, which you can destroy with your rocket launchers quite easily. Or alternatively, you can also use orcas. You can just scout out the lab with an APC or a light scout. Yeah, that's the remastered name there. You can do that, and you can just send a couple of orcas after it, or you can also then just zap with the iron cannon. There's a lot of ways to do this mission in a way easier fashion, but it's also kind of fun to take over the Undernot base, and they do give you a lot of opportunities to easily expand by not giving the southern base any obelisks, so it's relatively easy to take over. And I'm not sure whether they rebuilt the turrets there. They didn't seem to do that at any point, but maybe the rebuild order for the eye was also a bit different than I thought. Also almost 1,000 points. And you can also destroy those power plants I mentioned from a cliff. Just make sure that those four are really the last ones, otherwise the obelisk won't be depowered. Thanks for watching, I shall see you next time. Take care and goodbye.